joined by our hero in Colorado, Mr. Benny Galloway, right now.
Dixie was the pride of town band. I met her on a lonesome midnight train, rolling slowly out of Union Station. She was staring out the window at the rain. Well, Dixie was from sunny Alabama, that old steel railroad of Birmingham. Mobile, my destination. I looked down at this ticket in her hand. Southbound train. Dixie Darling caught herself in the rain. Her voice was thick this summer southern night. Maybe for the sake of conversation, I sit back in 88 or 89. She said her daddy's field was close by, by the river that she swam in as a child. And how she loved those sweet magnolia blossoms, the good old honey circle growing wild. Don't go train, it ain't you, I know that the road. Told me how she got the dinner. A southern gal that couldn't stand the cold. She fell in love and left the meal for saving. This aching more dusty pot of gold. Well, she let the pieces fall together. And she painted up this picture in my mind. Mobile, Alabama was a calling her back. Right in Alabama, was on my mind. Dixie Darling caught herself in the train.